bicho nem digo a geneira. No microfone sou a primeira, vou levantar a minha bandeira. Angola o mundo cobiça, mas é o povo que te feitiça. A pong no beat capricha, porque sou rara tipo Velvicha. Sou mesmo eu, a dama gás muito agressiva. Me derrubar nem como a cumba, sou criativa.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. What might we see today, Stuart?
Well, Derek, what a great start they've had. They've been really dynamic so far. They've certainly been the best side I've seen up to this point. Let's hope they can provide us with another good performance today.
Benjamin. Oh, that's a really good run. Splendid defending, and it needed to be. And steered back under a bit of pressure. Benjamin. Useful looking ball. It's opening up for them. And unable to keep the ball. Piszczek. Possession lost, intercepted. And it's with Young. Lampard with it. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. Well, they were very patient, but they no longer have the ball. And Stevens. What a pass that lacks quality. Manny prevented it from going over the line. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. Can he put them in front? And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. An example of how to press. Good bit of pressing. We're racing away here. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Well, they get the ball once more. Odemwingie. Good use of advantage by the referee. Benjamin. Thomas now. He's given it straight to the opposition. Marcel. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. And the cross into the middle. Oh, a goal it is! And that is certainly not what they wanted at this stage of the season.
Well, it's the same old story. They just can't defend. And if they keep this up, it's inevitable. They will go down.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. So approaching half-time and the visitors have a bit of work ahead of them. Stuart, your assessment?
Well, it's been a tight first half so far, but they haven't quite shown enough guile in the attacking third. If, however, they can be more dynamic in the 1v1 situations, they have the quality to turn this around.
Oh, great defending. Good visualization and execution. Plattered away.
Well, the stats show us that the hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but that won't bother them because when they win it in deep areas, they've got forward with pace and with numbers. It's been a great counter-attacking display.
And a timely intervention. Oh, good skill, and he's managed to beat his man. And he read it well, intercepting it. Chance to play it in. Oh, he's gone for goal! Making sure it didn't get past him. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half-time here. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. He's taken on his opponents here.
Okay.
A big night at a great venue, the Parc des Princes, here in the French capital, Paris. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And we're fully convinced this game will live up to its billing. What do you anticipate seeing, Stuart?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before.
Can he finish? Well, it didn't really go according to the script, did it?
Well, the less said about that, the better, because that's a really poor attempt in the end.
Well-timed tackle. A creative look about this. Well, couldn't bend his run, and the flag went up. And back with Yamashita. And a good take under duress there. A move of promise on the flank. And both hands on it. Good goalkeeping. And an astute piece of defending. Encouraging move from the Howdy partners. And a good-looking ball. Oh, super header. But the goalkeeper was up to the task. Good-looking pass. And a good-looking ball. An early goal. It is the ideal opening. So the match has restarted. 1-0 here. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Useful looking position, you've got to say. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. It is to be a throw-in. Wasteful from Howdy partners. Barros. Oh, that's an interesting pass. But mistimed his run.
Well, he's got the timing all wrong there. He just needs to bide his time.
Given away again. Trying to really get at the opposition here. And cleared away. Moving into the advanced position. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. And a throw in it's going to be. Not high quality defending. Danger here as he runs at them, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Barros keeping it moving dynamically. A chance to whip it in. Superbly read and executed. Can he find the net? And blocked for now. Can he put it in? And there the attack ends for now. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Well, potential danger. Cross fired over. Well, thumped clear. And taking it away. Intelligent threaded pass here. Yamashita and teammates around him. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And it's played into the centre. Well, he would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Benjamin. Not a great pass. And back with Yamashita. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And steered back under a bit of pressure. Might really be able to trouble them here. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. And a good-looking ball. Well, it was a poor attempt, and a goal kick it is. And he's keen on cutting in. Well, nothing productive, really. And that is that for the first half here in the French capital. Well, the ball is rolling again. The Howdy partners trailing after the first 45. Can they mount a response here on the second? Thomas. And a fine tackle. Really nice ball. Well, it didn't worry the keeper. Benjamin, happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Thomas, he's in behind. Promising pass. Well, high quality defending. Superb effort to keep it in. And back with Yamashita. And unable to keep possession. And he's beaten him here. Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out the danger. Barros. And close but offside nonetheless. They're showing good defensive judgment. 30 minutes left for play. could be threatening. And he read it superbly. Well, very effective play in possession. A mischievous effort. Well, full credit to him. He had the audacity to try it.
Well, that's so close to being a lovely goal. It just doesn't come down in time.
Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Dabo now. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Intercepting it intelligently. Thomas now. From one side of the pitch to the other. Not a good pass. Yamashita. Just 20 minutes remaining now. Nicely timed tackle. On the ball, Yamaguchi. He continues his run, but the danger averted for now. Now can they make something happen? Well, a classic example of how to intercept. An incisive pass. Well, he passed the power test. Shame about the accuracy. A really sumptuous ball. Is it going to be? Well, it's all going so swimmingly for them here. Another goal, and now it's a matter of avoiding any silly mistakes.
Well, they made this look so easy, didn't they? But as you can see, the defending is really poor. Where were they?
Two-nil now, and back underway. Very alert defending to put a stop to the chance. Great pressure to win the ball back. And the flag has gone up, offside. Well, on the cusp of the final whistle, and the home side really prospering today. Stuart, interested to get your take.
Yeah, clearly the better side. Obviously been fantastic up front, but it's their work ethic for me. They're just not happy.
Oh, Stuart, they've got to score! Well, the keeper not out of the woods yet. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? And that is going to be a free kick. A move of promise on the flank. Plattered away. It's a good-looking ball in behind. Well, nothing comes of the attack when all is said and done. Newton. And that'll end up being the keeper's ball. What about the stoppage time situation? 2 minutes, the word. And he's made headway. Big chance it is. There it is. Victory more or less guaranteed now.
Well, it's a decent goal, but the defenders certainly played their part. Where were they? They were absolutely all over the place.
Underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. And there goes the final whistle.
Show them heroes, feel it. We are the younger, the hunger. We show the heroes, feel it. Alright, one more time. Okay. We show them heroes, feel it. We are the younger and the hunger. We show them heroes, feel it. We are the younger and the hunger.
Holy water, crying like the altar.
You know. stars. I enclose magic. I enclose magic.
मैं इस बंदी के साथ हूँ पर दिमाग में तू, चाहूँ या चाहूँ ना मेरी हर बात में तू, तेरे आगे हूँ बेबस ऐसे ना मुझ बेहस, I don't know what to do, do do कर control मुझे जैसे voodoo, जैसे voodoo, जैसे voodoo, कर control मुझे जैसे voodoo, जैसे voodoo, जैसे voodoo, कर control मुझे जैसे voodoo. Dale aquí todo se vale, eso que eres decente que tienes modales, pero hoy vas a gritar todas las vocales, baby me corrompe, ese fuera de compe, es que tú siempre la rompe, no cualquiera aguanta ese golpe, por eso es que tú me corrompe, ese fuera de compe, es que tú siempre la rompe, no cualquiera aguanta ese golpe, hoy yo me pongo animal. Ese movimiento que maneja ya me tienen a mi mal. Me estás viendo que estoy delirando y no me quieres animar. Más, yeah. Talento te sobra. Me tienes como serpiente cobra bailando pa' ti. Gotta control, my shit is a voodoo. It's a voodoo, it's a voodoo. Gotta control, my shit is a voodoo. It's a voodoo, it's a voodoo. Gotta control, my shit is a voodoo. दुनिया का डर कोई है तू ना रख दिया हो तूने घुमा के बचाना ऐसा सर कोई है तू हल्के में लेने वाली चीज नहीं हाँ मुझे में भी जरा भी तमीज नहीं हर ताले की चाबी है मेरे पास बदले मेरी गाड़ी में कीज नहीं जब हिलती कुछ भी ना पचता कहने को ओ, 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 कभी यहाँ दिखती कभी वहाँ दिखती जैसे जुड़वा पहने तो
And hello to you from a city that's never short of style. I'm talking, of course, about the French capital, Paris. We're at the Parc des Princes. My name is Derek Ray, and ready with his tactics board to provide all the analysis is Stuart Robson. And everyone here on tenterhooks, you'd have to say, with good reason. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas.
Oh, terrific goal! How about that? Absolutely magnificent!
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, but there's still plenty for him to do. Under all sorts of pressure from the defender, he's just able to keep him at bay and finish it with aplomb. It's a great goal.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. And you don't want to lose possession there. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Fontinelli might really be able to trouble them here. Oh, great defending. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitch side man, Jeff Shreves.
Oh, horrible injury to his shoulder there. Landed right on top of it. Sure, but he's tough. I think he'll carry on.
Cheers, Jeff. Varga. Just failing to hit the target with his pass, and it'll be a throw-in. And Rose now. Bottinelli with it. Intelligent threaded pass here. Oh, surely. Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. Benjamin. Still trailing, but they're upping the pressure. And a goal kick given. Joseph. Bottinelli with it. Rose. And that is going to be a free kick. Electing to cross into the centre. Well, it didn't happen for them in attack. Good use of advantage by the referee. And a tidy ball. Well, possibilities in the centre. It's there for him! A tremendous block. Martinelli. Can they create something from here? A foul, but advantage played. Oh, maybe the equaliser. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Domisi. A very effective challenge put in. And Stevens. And a throw-in it's going to be. Domisi. Cherry. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. Great opportunity. And the keeper nowhere to be found. Not that he's complaining. So 2-0 now. Takes the shot. And he read it really well. Fine save. Attending to his defensive chores. A terrific pass. It looks promising. He's got to score! And no worries for the goalkeeper. Domisi.
Well, there you can see it. The visitors haven't been able to control possession, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Well, but tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action, potentially. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Oh, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Getting in there to intercept. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Domisi. Could play it in. It must go in, surely. Spectacular save. Top class goalkeeping. And so the halftime with. Into the second half here at the Parc des Princes. Who can he pick out? And the keeper able to hold on to it. Well, lovely work to get past his man. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And the referee blows the whistle. It is a free kick. Yellow card, instead a firm warning from the official. Targets available, cross comes in. Well, it all counts for naught. Benjamin. Stevens. Oh, superb skill. Good defending in the end, and danger averted for now. This is looking threatening. Can he make it count? There it is, and he could scarcely have had an easier finish. Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. Stevens. Barros. And unable to keep possession. For more on the injury, let's go down to our reporter, Jeff Shreves.
Nasty landing on the shoulder for him there, and he's in.
There it is! A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, here's the replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
Well, they're underway again, and this game was finished as a contest a long time ago. 30 minutes to go then. Barros. And threading it forward. And the keeper taking it cleanly. Now potential danger. He's blocked it. Can he deliver it with accuracy? And it crossed the byline, a goal kick as a result. Another perfect position to read it. Domici. Joseph. And the danger cleared. That's a very impressive piece of defending. 20 minutes remaining. Successfully cut out. Just the clearance that was called for. And providing width. Well, nowhere close to the goal when all was said and done.
Well, from that sort of position, you should really be testing the goalkeeper. Has to hit the target. It's not a good attempt.
Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. And good pressure high up the pitch. Barros. Rose, Cherry. Well, they get the ball once more. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity.
Well, these fans are starting to leave here. There's just no chance of a comeback now.
Smuggled away. And a chance for him on the flank. So following the deflection, a corner kick coming up here. Goalkeeper's ball, it was always going to be that way. Applying vigorous pressure. And Rose with it. Great vision to switch the play. Bottinelli with it. And a useful cross. And in the end, no damage done. Well, far from the ideal pass, you've got to say. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Joseph. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. And there goes the final whistle, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
Well, Derek, that just wasn't good enough today. A lack of a game plan, too many players below par, and not enough energy all around the pitch. A really worrying performance for me.